Hi friends, today we are going to see the live update of Chennai Metro Phase 2 Corridor 4 from Porur to Alwarthirunagar. This is Porur Junction Metro Station. This stretch from Porur to Alwarthirunagar will be a double decker stretch in which Corridor 4 on level 1 and Corridor 5 on level 2. This is Alapakkam Junction Metro Station. The metro stations in this stretch will be constructed in such a way that level 1 for concourse level, level 2 for corridor 4 platforms and level 3 for corridor 5 platforms. This is Karambakkam Metro Station. This video might look different because I have reversed and mirrored from the original video. The roads are usually so narrow in this stretch. This is Valasaravakam Metro Station. This is the place where Alwarthirunagar metro station is going to be constructed. If you like this video, like, share, comment, and don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you, friends.